Ah, perfect. Nailed it. I am not plugged into the freaking computer. Ah, there. Feel like doing a little bit more advertising. Stolen hard, yep. I barely got through Detrius before. Holy shit, I only have 2 power. This timeline might be dead. Might be dead in the water. Okay. Right, I was deciding how to split up my freaking... power node. Who could use an extra power node? Oh my, there we go. And we're back. Armor, health, and lobbers. General health. Yeah. On behalf of Pinnacle, I welcome you. The climate on our island isn't ideal for humans, but the low temperatures are vital for machine life to thrive. Okay. Always loved the warm reception from this island. Damn. And all 3 of these are pretty identical. Coal plant. Damn. Literally identical. Frozen wood spawning. All frozen kill as they unthaw. Kill us the thaw, or yeah, you know what, kill us the thaw. Bam. 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 Let's go. Piloting mode. Yeah, fuck it. Boom. And he's gone. So then you can run down here. Pop him. And you can pop him. Good. Straight beam, that's gonna suck at hitting everything. Bam. Mm. health goes down. And bam. Perfect. You hit nothing. Now we have plenty of time to finish these guys. Splendid. And punchy. There you go, combat mech. Perfect. Can you reach? You actually can't. That sucks that you can't get that EXP. God damn. And we're in the clear. Everything is operating at peak efficiency. I thank you. That could suck very much. Screw it. Okay. Alpha scare. That's a bit sucky, but not the worst. There we go. This time I can do this. I'm not sure why I gave Isaac Jones such an optimistic voice. You do move before your friend, and you do 3 damage. Shit. Punch you. Shoot you. And mortar you. Nothing. You block your friend and also take some nice damage. Good. Good. I killed it. The creature is dead. Awesome. No freeing your robot friend. Can't get down there fast enough. They've reached the surface. Oh, wow, that sucks. That's four. Okay. Okay. If I mortar him, it'll push him back as well. I'm trying to figure out how to do this while saving the most amount of buildings, because I know I'm going to lose a building unless the grid defense feels like saving one. I can. Yup. Kill him. Hit him. And hit him. Perfect. No buildings need to break. That hurts. You hit nothing. Are they retreating? Why? We won! Oh god. You and the Riftwalkers have driven back the Vec. We are updating our chances of survival based on this match. Now I need... That's defending robot factories, which fucking sucks. But I need the rep. Need the reputation points. So badly. Okay. And time pods landing. Dope. Okay. I shoot you for sure. Then got a mortar shot you. Definitely. Then got to punch you. Perfect. Flies right over the time pod. Oh, you dirt bags. Okay, Oh, shit. Actually, what if that works? Zelton, you hit him. None shit. Reset. Tachyon anchor and done. Okay. New plan. Ah, shit. Nope, can't do that either. Actually, yeah. Your shield will tank that hit. Move you to the side and repair. This is bad. This is so fucking bad. Holy shit, this is bad. Oh my god. Oh, shit. Good. At least gonna save the robot repair place. Nope. Good. Ow. Nothing. Screw it. Oh, shit. Oh, jeez. Good. I'll take it. You hit nothing. You hit a mountain. And you destroy the other half of that building. Oh shit, that other building too. Fuck. unbelievable how much they could have fucked up. Hundreds perished in that attack, each unique being the world will never see again. Oh my god, screw off, AI leak. Grappling hook and another core. Plus 2 damage. Don't mind if I do. Freeze and defend both robots. Or get back some of that grid. I need to repair the grid as much as I can when this is done. Well, shoot. Back all the way up. Do a Hail Mary shot. It'll still only do 20 damage. So things are cool. Ow. Huh. Interesting. Four. Very nice. Off. Now you're frozen. And you suck. Now you go underground. Three happens before five. Perfect. So as long as I can move you here. And stop that burrower. Here, freeze that scarab. And end turn as is. Splendid. Jones can get his kill. 3 points, and Esther can get hers. 5. thank you for protecting the sentient life. I'm sure I will be able to restore their programming. Whatever. Bring on the final boss. Well, this island's boss. Perfect. You're gonna hit for 3. Nice. Sure, Scion regen. Three, then 4. Okay. Undo. Light that square on fire. I'm surprised I haven't seen any burrowers yet. Andy's on fire, meaning he's going to die next turn. Good. Good. Meaning you die of fire. You hurt from fire damage, you die from fire damage, and you hit that random floating ice. Turn. Now you're on fire and you're going to burn to death. You cool off. Running a deep scan, no Vec detected, no buildings lost. Thousands of lives were saved today. I'm thankful for the time you have sacrificed to aid us. Yeah, I don't see the grappling hook being a good fit for me. Thank you. Have I? Yeah, just re- Oh, I could see it right there on the pause menu. I've only cleared it on two islands. Do I want a chance? Going for all four. No, definitely not. Not with the rift walkers. Like, there's some potential in the squad, but I can't pull all of that potential out. Tidal wave, perfect. I don't like that many hornets. Especially alpha hornets. Drowned. Oh, you sick fox. Meaning I need to pick that up. That's way too much damage for my taste. You hit your friend. Hey! Countless people could have died. Oh, you dirtbag. All to just keep me from getting back on the lane. Money is crash. Click the button to I don't care at this moment. Oh my god. Undo. Oh, fudge. Wait, no, I'm still standing right there. So I'd still need to do that. I'd still need to hit that one. And... fuck. Oh my god. Of course. Of course. Hey. Holy shit. Nope. Even if I do somehow salvage this, there. There's no way. Oh, wow. Yeah. Are they retreating? We won while losing like 5 buildings. Oh, Christ. Don't kill the volatile Vec. So yeah, dinner at some point. I don't know, like, that, a little, holy shit, I can't hit him with that, cause my fist would literally break his spine. God damn it. I don't know. I'll eat as much shrimp as I can handle, but, oh, seriously? Oh, I really don't like this game sometimes. Yep. Screw it. Ow. Ow. That's probably the timeline. Yep. Power grid, it collapsed. Ah, great. Thank you. Great. And the moss. Holy crap, that looks bug. Oh snap. Does that mean... Is that just OBS looking weird, or... Does that mean that... The stream itself is... Okay, so I'm still able to move the mouse about. Good. It's Jet's OBS is looking weird. OBS looking super weird right now. Another shot with Riftwalkers, or... You know what? Let's see if Frost Giants can do anything. Well, Frost Titans. Nah, we're doing them. Zoot. The extraterrestrial time traveler is speaking a language unknown, of unknown construction. No, that's literally what this dude sounds like whenever he speaks. Oh god. I kind of doubt that your change is going to equal that much. A little bit, yeah. I hope you both you can respect both forms of life on this blah 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 island. Yeah, freeze and defend both robots. Why the hell not? Go. Okay. Focusing mode. You run up, freeze the hell out of him. You move slightly up, freeze the heck out of him. And can still move because of the shield around you. You get pushed back with the Janus cannon. You get broken free briefly. Pop, pop, pop. Get melted. Let's go. Not wasting time. Ah, shoot. There. Another game coming to boom. Yep, freeze you in place. You hit nothing. Of course, you're gonna focus on freezing your friend, and you'll hit him. Good. Janus cannon, double boom. Hit you. And freeze you. Oh boy. You. There we go. Hate flies. Worst insect imaginable. Refreeze you. Too bad. Nice. Zero. Ah, shit. Not too big a deal. With one click here, with one click, because he's already on faulty ice, he drowns. Hey, they're trying to freaking end us as a, end the human race in the first place. The ice around that building. And the battle with less than 4 mech damage. Hitting that one while your friend is hitting the one on the far side. Okay. Meaning you stop that, and I move you over here. Ow. That hurts a little. No, not me, but the buildings. Peanut galleries. Yes. No. No. That sounds like one of those terrible ideas that are like three different types of liquor to one mixer. Why? You're afraid of how much milk I'm going to enjoy with the chocolate meltdown? Yeah, freeze the robot factories this time. I think I need liquor in 5 days. Okay, so if I move you over here, I can freeze that building. I can turn him around to being dead. And I can hit both sides like that. And because the factory's frozen, what? Factories can still spit out. Factories can still spit out freaking the shitty robots. Even if they're frozen. Oh, shug. No, I got myself. Really? Do I need this type of torture on my own stream? It certainly feels like torture. Oh boy. If that's the case, move you there. Freeze. Move you over here. Move you up here. Good. And have you swing at the fire. Hey, 18%'s enough for me. Oh, I hate this game. Good, you're on fire, meaning you'll die this turn. Oh, Shug. Oh, goddammit. Zeltan's done for. What? Unexpected parameters? Oh god. But yeah, Zeltan definitely died. Killed in action. Hey! But I got Archimedes. Move again after shooting. Fire and forget. That's really not a useful thing for the ice mech. That literally freezes itself in place. Unless it has a shield. Boom. You hit your friends. And I freeze over there. Nope, nope. Of course. Thank you. both directions. Hit nothing. Ah, shug. Okay. No, I didn't make the move yet. So, you freeze in that spot. You shoot both directions. Ugh. Of course. And then they're gonna bitch at me because I didn't kill the abomination. No, abomination of a robot. I will assign a drone force to tail and scan the new VEC. Oh, the new VEC that deactivated literally two blocks away from your HQ. No, not a snowman. Storm generator. Let's see the smoke mortar in action. There, all switched on. Targeted strike. Leave Island. Yeah, screw it. Detrius, what you got for me? No, they don't. That's what you've got for me. Go. You get a level up. Cool. Oh! Detected an overrun of stack-based buffer in this application. This overrun could potentially allow a malicious user to control the application. What? But no, that's literally an error message about, like, something about stack-based buffers allowing somebody else to use the application, which this application is literally Jets. Trying to Oh. That was... Maybe I shouldn't have done that. You'll do one damage to everyone, so... Yeah, you're the bigger threat. Bonus move only. Yeah, that sucks a little. Good. Good. And push you guys into each other. Perfect. Oh, well. Building hold together. 17%. Nope. Oh, boy. Cool. You get a reactor. I can instantly put that towards your shield. Conveyor belt or reprocessing? Really? When you don't. Actually, I do get the disposal unit. Disposal unit makes a lot of missions go from fuck, why is this so hard to actually not terrible. Yeah. No, because I knew I had an inkling that, okay, 10 of these of the hottest sauce that they have probably gonna hurt. No, more nice about freaking, shug, can't do that. More nice about figuring out a way of avoiding having my mirror mech destroyed in one move. good. 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 You've got two. So you can tank that hit, live through a Vec trying to come up underneath of you. Not voting. Jets. Oh boy. Live at home after graduating college, they said. It'll save you money, they said. Well, it does, but yeah. That's two. Freeze him. Janus cannon. Flip you. Really? Ah, shook. Good. Actually, nice. Run up. Take you down. Who's got a soul brain sometimes? I do. Your mission was a success, Commander. The acid launcher is intact and the Vec disintegrated. Power plant. I'm not confident enough to defend the train. And I'm not hurting enough to exactly 3-on-3. But how do I want to do this? Hit you. Kill you. leave you over there for the time being. Actually, yeah, hold up. No. There. Conveyor belt would have pulled you away from that building. Good. Good. And not enough to kill, but moral win. Hey! And the conveyor belt helped us out. Perfect. Good. Good. Two. You're there and swinging that way. You're latching on to me there. You're trying to shoot that. Okay. You're the bigger threat. Oh, shit! I forgot. I still have Exploder in the town tonight. God damn it. Okay. Ah, shit. Good. Not so great. Not so great. Yep. Great. A filthy job, but done so terribly. Yep. There goes that building. Both power plants are still alive, so that's something. And I get silica and another reactor. Cool. What's silica's deal again? Act twice if it doesn't move. Ah, shit. That gets rid of your bonus reactor. Alright. Yeah. Screw it. Okay. For a second, I didn't even realize where the freaking... Oh god. It's landlocked to fudge. Really hope no one tuned in and noticed I still. Okay. Do 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 do. Yeah. Great. Yeah, freeze the HQ. Thank you. The burrow are off the green, getting health. Oh my god, there's so much happening. So, one... Okay, just one person's targeting the HQ. I'll bounce it into the building. Yeah, that's the only non-destructive thing I can do. Yep, that hits nothing. That hits water. That destroys two buildings. Oh my god. There. Fuck you. Okay, I was able to make that last move work out, but... Holy crap. Yup, it survived. What can you do when you've got mechs that can't kill? Literally some of the worst. I don't... There. That's two. See if double shot's worth it. It probably isn't. Ah! wasn't attacking, but now it's definitely not attacking. Good. No, I'm not thawing him out. Great. Awesome. Good. Perfect. And amazing. You hit nothing but air and some ice. You hit a mountain and the train goes by scot-free. Woo! Old Horace made it to his destination without a scratch on him. With most of the past undersea, it's a great day when we can protect the history from the back. Can I? I can buff your damage. Good. Artillery support and a coal plant. Kill 7 enemies. That's not happening. Weapon systems online. You back up one step and nail that sucker. Bam. Bam. You start running that way. And you get frozen. Thank you. Okay, you happen stupid early in the rotation. Actually, you still swing. You're only going to do one damage, so I can unthaw and then have Archimedes stand in the way. You can get turned around and then get hit by your friend over there. That was only like 20 minutes. I thought Uber Eats was too expensive. Not from Red Lobster. No, I'm still going to eat it, just like... Good. Freeze him. Nice. Okay. I'll live with that. You hit into him. You bounce off my shield. You light that forest on fire. Shit. Oh, shug. Okay, I need to put up a shield again. You'll hit him and my shield. You'll hit that building for sucky damage. I'll live through this level, but holy crap, is that messy. Hey, you survived. Of course, I can't be so that lucky. Nice. Okay. Only 2 grid damage. Okay. And I get back one of those grids from the coal plant I saved. Block 3 Vec from spawning, and save the bar from getting destroyed. No. No. Where are these appetizers you freaking need? Where are the drugs? Oh my god. Forest fire started. Hey, it's not my fault the stupid Scion wanted to set up shop. Ow. Hey, perfect. You go that direction. You kill him. Oh, you dirtbag. And then you can move over there. Actually, no. Undo that move. You go over there. Oh shit! No, I just cheated myself out of completing a bonus objective. Yeah. Yeah. to use some air support.
God dang it. Oh boy.
There we go. Okay. There we go. There we go. There we go. What the heck's this? No. Also, shout outs to the dude on air support aiming for a plot of land where there is literally nothing to hit. Wait. Steam needs what? Seriously? Live troubleshooting. Wow, I still have that many things on here? Oh my god. still had Fallout 3? Oh my god. Still need 250. I wish it updated in real time to tell me how much. Libraries. Still have Chaos Child? I thought I deleted that. Okay, I can still move you. Oh, snap. Screw it. Okay, couldn't get to it, but everyone sees that little glowing dot there. That would have been another secret pilot if I could have gotten to him. Yeah, Silica, go back. Alright. Am I trapped in here? No, not literally trapped. I can always just turn off my... Oh, no. This is all very strange. Oh my god, where